Hey everybody, I want to welcome you to the 30-Day Manna Challenge. We are at the threshold in every moment. We can choose bondage or we can choose to freely live our lives. Making the Manna Paradigm Shift is not something you do once and then forget. It's an ongoing daily practice, a moment-by-moment choice to live from manna, not from man. And I know it can be done, and I know it can change your life because I've done it and I've witnessed other people doing it again and again. And that's the power of the universe. Shifting your mindset to one of absolute trust in the beneficence of the universe is not easy. It requires letting go of your fear. And releasing fear is simple, but it's not about inaction. You don't just sit back and do nothing. You must engage in the manna practices. You must do the work to shift your consciousness into manna consciousness. And you can't be bitter or skeptical. You've got to be open and receptive at the same time. Okay. You can't just sit idly by. You must meditate. You must shift your thinking from simple wishful thinking to conscious, expectant, miracle-minded thinking. And as I've tried to share with you in my book, The Manna Paradigm Shift, there is a difference. I've provided a 30-day manna challenge to help you actively engage in the process of creating a manna mindset. I've also created some online programs to help you make the manna paradigm shift, which you can find on my website, davinakotulski.com. Are you ready to make the manna paradigm shift? Well, here's how the challenge works. For the next 30 days, you will shift from living by money to living by manna. Your focus will be on creating inner prosperity, trusting life, and living by manna consciousness. Doing the 30-Day Manna Challenge will help you connect with your own creative power. Every day, you will set the conscious intention of choosing your freedom over bondage to outside circumstances in the world of appearances. Every day, you will energize your connection to Source. When you engage in the 30-Day Manna Challenge, you'll see that your manna comes not from the pharaohs of the world, but from Source, your Source. And in order to make the manna paradigm shift, you will choose freedom every day, turn away from mental enslavement, connect with a source greater than yourself, and speak affirmations. And the 9 fundamental affirmations can be found on page 199 of the book. So what we're going to do is we're going to start this process, and you will have a chance to do the 30-Day Manna Challenge. So every day there'll be a new video on YouTube. You can do them 30 days in a row, which I do recommend. Or if you're not able to do that, just watch the videos as you're able to. All right. I look forward to seeing you online tomorrow. Take care.